For this problem, we want to solve for x in the equation 8 to the x plus 1 equals 64. Using the following property, we want both sides of the equation to share the same base, 64 equals 8 squared, so we can rewrite this as 8 to the x plus 1 equals 8 squared. Now that x plus 1 and 2 share the same base of 8, we can write this as x plus 1 equals 2. If we subtract 1 from both sides of the equation, we get x equals 1. This is the final answer.